Nope. Oh, I'm gonna lose it. I'm too tired.
Take the easy way then. I'll try to follow you.
I'm exhausted. I'm still hopping.
I think I could do some trail riding still.
Yeah.
Like once you get going, get the wind on you. But like heavy sand stuff.
You're a sexy beast right now.
You got what?
You're a sexy beast hanging out your stomach. Yeah.
Super sketch line, it was awesome. Bobbed through a bunch of bush, just saw a little seagull straight up too. We're headed south.
Huh?
We're headed south.
Yeah. Oh, it's because it's a big hill here. They're headed south because you have to get back on the trail here or go all the way around. And it's thick bush here. They might have the right idea.
They have the right.
When I went back last time, I forced my way up here and it was tricky.
So you're saying go that way too?
Yeah, go get around. Yeah, unless you want to take the trail.
I was right behind you. Didn't have enough speed.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that either.
Fun little bumps in there.
Yeah.
You see me airing some of them? There was one I got, like, I don't know, probably a couple feet over.
I was trying to look back, but I imagine you were. I was trying too.
Yeah, I saw you hitting a few.
I guess they lost their way.
You far south.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go for a little ride up and down to cool off.
Yeah.
The airflow really helps.